Hi, I'm Gary Eckstein from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner specializing in Mailchimp training and consulting. Today's tutorial is a short but hopefully very beneficial one. I'm going to show how we can delete an email campaign from Mailchimp, either a draft or a sent email campaign. In Mailchimp, you want to get to your list of sent campaigns, email campaigns. So what you do is you click campaigns to the left-hand side of the screen, and you'll then notice all your campaigns. If you want to, you could click emails to just see your email campaigns. So I've just clicked email. So here my email campaigns are. So as you notice, when I hover over a campaign name, I can click, for example, the checkbox to the left-hand side, and then I click delete. Mailchimp says, are you sure? And I type in delete again and click delete. And there we go, it's been deleted. So that's how simple it is. So for any campaign, you view your campaigns, your all campaigns, just hover over the campaign you want to delete, click the checkbox next to it, and then quite simply click delete, type in delete, and the campaign will be deleted. Thanks for joining me. If you found this useful, please subscribe to my channel. My name is Gary from organicweb.com.au.